I used to walk the halls of my school seeing pretty girls walking by and wishing that they were interested in me and being sad, kind of feeling pain that knowing that they weren't. Then I was in high school and I'm walking the hall to my next class and some girl I've never seen before stops me in the middle of the hallway and asks me for my Instagram. Then I just keep walking. I'm going to Spanish class and I sit down and now I'm in Spanish class and I have my partner who is a model, somehow being in high school, being a model. I don't know what that's about. Then she asks me for my Instagram. And then at the end of the class, her friend comes up to us and then asks her if she had asked me for my Instagram. I felt like a king for a second, but then I forgot about it because this kind of thing happened every day. And it will happen for you too because you're gonna do the things that I got to tell you. Step one is to admit that girls don't want to be with you because girls want the best of the best. And I love you, bro, but the truth is that they don't think that you're the best of the best. In the next 10 minutes, you're gonna learn how to be that guy who gets stopped in the hall by girls and then ends up, and truthfully, ends up accidentally forgetting to accept their friend requests on Instagram because it happens every day. So how do you make girls think that you're the best of the best? No tricks, just be the best of the best. Now that means different things to different people. So it starts with humbling yourself. A couple years ago, I used to get infatuated with every single girl that showed me the least little tiniest little bit of attention. You need to have more self-respect for you or else she won't respect you. It starts with asking, what kind of girl do you want? Your dream girl. Write everything that comes to mind, even the stupid little immature things that don't really matter. Some things you might have is like self-respect, feminine, healthy, slash fit. Maybe she's cute, she's bubbly, she's kind, whatever. Keep going, just keep writing and clarify what your dream girl would be. Got it? Good. And don't worry, if you don't have it yet, that'll just set a timestamp at the end of the video so you can go back to do this. This part of the practice can be immature and childish, but it's a necessary step because now you know what you want and you can use compassion to figure out what she wants. So what does this girl want? What does your dream girl want in a guy? Don't hold back, go crazy. This is the list I came up with. Step two, become these things. Simply just do that. Now you've probably heard this advice before, this inversion thinking plus this self-reflection. But the thing is, when I heard this piece of advice and I actually applied it, it really helped me. But I also had made a lot of mistakes. So what I'm gonna tell you now are the cheat codes that I figured out that actually made me propel my progress and made this kind of thing happen a lot faster. Plus some things that I didn't realize before that actually made me realize I could get it much faster. Number one, you won't necessarily have to be all these things just yet because they take time, but you must be in pursuit of them and be actively making progress towards these things. So for example, when I met my girl and I had started hanging around her a lot more, I had already been confident because I had been working on my body to a point where I was confident in my body. I had worked on my social skills because I had spoke to a lot of the people in my school, but I didn't have a lot of those things on the list that I had written. For example, I wasn't making 5 to 10K per month and still not, but we're working there. I meditated every day, but of course, sometimes I wasn't fully present in the moment as much as I would like to be. Now, you will have different things on your list, but you don't necessarily need to check off all of these things because these things that you have, they're goals, right? And the thing is, being ambitious, having these things that you're working towards, that is attractive. And actually, like, making progress to those things, that is attractive too. Because she wants to see you be excited about something. She wants to see that you have your direction for yourself. Because you stand out so much more when you're a person, when you're a man, a young man, who wants to become a better man. So when I was with my girl, I would speak about the man I wanted to become. I would speak about the goals, the ambitions I had for myself. And I would have so much fun when I spoke to her because she saw a side of a person that you don't get to see as much. She saw a young man who wanted to be great. So being yourself and actually talking about the things that you want to talk about and being excited about this stuff, it tests for your compatibility because if she wasn't interested in the things you have to say, then that doesn't really sound fun for you or for her. Remember, she will always love you for your authenticity. Number two, above all a girl really wants, all a really great girl really wants is a guy that will be the light in her world and a guy who will make her feel loved when she's sad, when she's happy, when she's feeling bad, angry. Number three, once you've made this list and you know what you need to work on, forget about this dream girl you have in mind because still, obviously respect yourself and have high standards. Just know that perfection is all around you. And a lot of people will say that perfection doesn't exist. And I used to think that, but the thing is, you find perfection when you let go of trying to find perfection. Perfection is all around you. You just convince yourself that it's not there because you're chasing it. Be open to the opportunities you have to meet her and let go. Because when you let go, that's when she will come to you. And the reason I also say forget about this list is because you have it in your subconscious, but again, you keep chasing perfection and you keep turning down everybody there. But the thing is, your girl, she's around there and she may not click off or check off all these things on the list, but the thing is, She does, you just don't realize it yet. And because you're working on yourself so much, you'll be a good influence on her and she'll manifest these traits without you even trying. Before I went to high school, I had actually already seen my girl before because we had done online school together. She was the first person in my high school that I had actually seen before. And I saw her around a couple times my first year and we spoke a bit, but we never really spoke much. It was only until the next year that she started actually approaching me more. But what changed? Because you're not the kind of guy who cares about attention from a lot of girls. All you really care about is attention from that one special girl. And I can confidently say that now I've got the special one. So the last piece of advice that I'll give you is that you're not a clown. So stop trying to entertain every girl around you. My girl told me that she didn't hang around me as much last year because she thought I was that popular guy who was always loud and immature and didn't really have any depth. So while I did get a lot of attention from girls, I didn't get attention from the one that mattered. When I stopped doing things for other people and let go of having expectations for other people, which is basically insecurity, and that's what you're doing right now, and I truly did things for me and I progressed for me and I wanted to see success for myself, and I acted the way I wanted to act and did the things that I wanted to do, regardless of if people liked it or not, I got less attention from the girls I didn't really care about as much, and I got all the attention from the one girl that did matter. If you want a girl who loves you for you, you need to be you. Or else she'll fall in love with a fake person. And how long can you keep that up, bro? So what do you need to get out of this video? Know what kind of girl you want so you can use compassion to figure out what she wants. Figure out what she wants and then become that guy. Get the kinds of things that she would want in her perfect guy. Even the superficial things, like having a good wardrobe, having like smelling good, or even just like the good deep things, like having a positive attitude or living a purposeful life. Become that guy. Be the light in her world and make her feel loved. Remember that the opportunities are all around you and don't be a clown. Now I realize I was kind of mean in this video, but it was just tough love and I'm saying all of this because I love you, bro. And if you just listen to me blindly, you do these things, you will get the progress and you will get it so much faster than you ever thought was possible. Go to this timestamp, take action. My name is Daniel. I help young men grow in their power and integrity. Subscribe if you got value out of this video and you want to grow in those areas. I'm building this thing that's going to be so damn valuable for you and I'm so excited to release it because if I had this thing, I would have made progress so much faster. So if you've been a long time watcher and you found value out of my videos, bro, this is going to be so valuable and I'm so excited to work with you. More information coming. This is going to be the best thing I've ever done in my life. Love you, bro.